Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to connect a Bluetooth device on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. I'll be showing you the generic method for all kinds of Bluetooth devices. Open the Settings app first, and then select Bluetooth from the list. Make sure Bluetooth is turned on if it isn't on already. Your iPhone should now start searching for Bluetooth devices to connect to. And now you need to find the pair button on the device you want to connect. All devices will be slightly different, so it might be worth checking the manual if you're not sure how to activate pairing. Once the device is pairing, it should show up on your iPhone, and all you need to do is tap on it to connect to it. It should then say connected, and you can tap on the blue eye icon to change some of the settings. For example, you can rename the device, change the device type, and disconnect or forget the device. And so that is how to connect a Bluetooth device on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.